Welcome back to Okopower, I'm Ogo. This is Assassin's Creed Odyssey, and we're going to return to Alpenor. But before this,
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Try to kill as many bandits here as we can. Get as many of these guys out of the way. And I wasn't able to. Problem. mit der Resi. Oh really, how dare I? I will try it once more. Now we're going to return to Alpenor for real, sis. Just knock out everybody.
Ready when you are, Commander.
Onward!
I mean, yes, you can knock them out, that's not what I mean. They are not immediately down.
Go!
When you do that.
Let's move!
I really have to say that whoever came up with these ship combat things was a genius. I don't know if this game is best suited for it. I think that the old Black Flag and I just like the cannons more. If you have ships, please have cannons as well. You know?
That debris could be useful!
Stock our ship.
We'll make landfall here.
There's a lot of stuff around here.
I remember Mator's stories of Hira and the sacred wars. I wonder if she ever came here.
What the hell? I don't know what happened right now, guys. I'm sorry. Okay, for whatever reason, I'm frozen. My picture. And no matter what I do, I can't. Ah, now. That was strange to say the least. So I can't hear anything. Is someone in chat and could you tell me if you hear anything? Okay, you guys, I think I will restart OBS, so see you in a bit. Hello everybody, welcome back to Ogre Power. I just stopped and restarted OBS and now it's fine. I don't know why. I really don't. So, yeah. Oh, what are you showing me down here? Okay, nothing. So, I will put you back down and now let's see what happens. I don't know what happened there, I really don't. Okay, we have... Let's go and see what this mission is. Interesting woman.
What's your problem?
What don't I have fucking problems with? The Oracle for one, the sea for another, and don't get me started on my crew.
You have business with the Oracle? You're a long way from Delphi.
Had business. And my business is none of your fucking business. I ain't shopping for a merc. If anything, I need the gods.
Okay.
You need a god? I'm the next best thing.
Oh, you're a live one. That's a good pitch. I'll give you that.
So, who are you?
Pitch.
Captain Yellon of the Shark's Tooth.
Shark Tooth's your boat?
Do I look like a fucking fisherman? I sail a ship, not a boat.
It was just a question. I'm here to help.
Oh, it's not your fault. After my business with the Oracle, I came to meet my ship and crew. That was a day ago, and they're nowhere to be found.
So you sought the Oracle's advice?
Her? Pfft, fuck no! I'd rather seek counsel in the wind from my ass.
Then why seek her out?
We got a deal. I suppose no harm in telling you. She lets me know where the pilgrims are coming from. Then I supply the transport for their journey, and we split the fee.
So you're trying to tell me the Oracle has divine intuition of where the pilgrims will be coming from?
Fuck no! She asks her believers how full the ports are. Then she tells me. Simple.
Yeah.
You have business here in Fokis?
I got business everywhere. Right now, it's where's my fucking ship?
So where's the shark's tooth?
I wouldn't fucking be here if I knew, would I?
Okay, let me rephrase. Where was the crew meant to be?
Well, I sent my girl Yiki off. Pilgrims get stuck in the shallows around here, and, we sort of help out.
Worthy.
Your girl?
Yeah, best hand I ever had, and more. Look, find my ship and my Yiki, will you? I'll pay.
I'll find out what happened and bring them back.
We will help you.
Do you know where they could have gone?
The southeastern shore is pretty rich pickings. Nice cove there to trap lost, wealthy pilgrims.
You're a pirate.
What if I fucking am? I'm the pirate that's paying you. Anyway, I'm not a pirate all the time. It's more of a hobby.
A hobby? You sure the crew didn't mutiny and run off on you?
Not with my Yiki at the helm. Plus, they never got the cut from our last trip. They wouldn't leave without getting paid.
Yeah. I can see that.
Describe Yiki.
She's beautiful. She is. Kisses like summer. From the first time I saw her, I wanted to eat her all up.
Okay.
Not helpful?
Okay, okay. She's raven-haired and has a precious band on her arm that I gave her. Always wears it.
Okay.
I'll find them and return as soon as I can.
But not now, because now we're going to Upnor. And also, where is the lookout point? Up here, yeah. Okay. Let's synchronize. I would pay my fee if they would get me, so that's another leader.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
What? Another time. What else do I have to do to get Animus? I mean, okay, wasn't the brightest thing to do. Really? No, I must be enemies, okay. Didn't want to kill them all, but I had to.
The wolf is dead.
Excellent. The full amount is promised.
You expected me to haggle? Come now, Alexios. It isn't every day I have someone kill their own father.
But he wasn't your real father, was he?
How does he know?
How did you know that Nikolaus was my stepfather?
I love theater. All of the arts, really. A great general throws his own children off a cliff on the say-so of the Oracle. It is a tragedy for the ages.
You think my life is entertainment?
Oh, no, my friend. It is art.
Okay.
I know. It's a lot to take in all at once. Come.
Tell me, Mistheus, did you learn anything worthwhile in your dealings with the wolf?
I'm done talking. I should kill you where you stand.
Temper, temper. Ah, they said you'd be different. But blood is blood, I suppose.
They? What blood?
You really are more brawn than brains, aren't you? A shame. I could have used you for more of my errands.
Malaka, you think you can play with me? I'll cut out your tongue!
So disappointing.
You really think that? What? Oh, you can't?
This will take much longer.
Can't die.
snuck away like a coward. I should investigate his house.
Yes.
A letter to Alpino. Oh, Phoebe. You led him right to me. Alpino's looking for a woman. I wonder who he wants in his slimy grasp now. This is a ship manifest. Alpinor selling weapons to both Athens and Sparta. He wants this war to go on forever. I have met some treacherous people. None of them compare to Alpinor. I'm going to look under every rock, in every shadow, until I find and kill this vile serpent.
Just a second, you guys. It's the wolf cell. Nice. Oh, okay, even better. Bone mace. Sounds like an interesting weapon. So.
I'm going down. Not coming with.
Yes! Without his shield, the whole thing is quite different. So, we did defeat. Damn it! Oh, damn it.
You can't run from this
mountain. Turn around, turn around. Well, that's okay. My wife brought me some coffee.
By the ward awaits.
Now. Worse, okay. Better. Definitely better. And yeah. Thank you guys very much for watching. I'm sorry I don't know what happened there before, and see you guys again soon, so bye bye. Thank you.